Let's see how to set low battery or critical battery alarm in Windows 11 computer. So just search mmsys.cpl in the search box. Now click on mmsys.cpl, and now the sound control panel will open up. Now click on sounds, and now scroll down, and here you will find low battery alarm. Just change it to something different, something you can notice. Now once you're satisfied with the low battery alarm notification ringtone, click on apply and click on OK. That's it guys. Please do like the video.